Where does the center receive its funding?
From Open Society Fund in Belgrade, from National Endowment for Democracy, from Rockefeller Brother Foundation, from for two events, from NATO Public Diplomacy, but it was not enough.
So you are paid by NATO, in a way.
For two events.